Peace Search Entertainment is credited. For more from Steel City Video. Radar for disturbing strong sexual content, language, and some drug use involving teens. It has Newling Cinema's warning screen at the end for some reason.
But yeah, that's it.